If you wind back the clock 500 years, what would a Tudor Christmas look like?
I'm going back to the reign of Henry VIII to recreate Christmas customs not seen for centuries.
I think I've got the hang of it.
12 days of feasting and drinking, singing and dancing, praying, playing and partying.
Those are the 12 days of Christmas.
12 days of Tudor Christmas, only on PBS.